New tonight, medical helicopters are called to two different motorcycle crashes in the same county, just about an hour apart. Both involved men who were riding solo. Now, that first crash came at about 7 o'clock tonight on Kentucky 17 in the Demosville section of Pendleton County. The second, just after 8 on Hog Ridge Road near Locust Grove. In both cases, the men suffered serious head injuries. No word just yet on their conditions, nor what caused them to lose control.